How many continents are there?
How many what?
How many continents are there?
Okay, Tally.
Don't say the
continent.
How many
continents? Ask me another question.
I can answer.
Ask me another question.
Who's on a $5 bill?
Dang, who is on
a Benjamin Franklin.
How many continents are there, Malik?
13.
What?
13
continents. He said what?
It's like 9. How much is it?
It's 7. There's 7 continents. Let's see here. Who's on a $5 bill?
Andrew Jackson.
That's the 20.
Dude.
Time.
Thomas Edison.
Dude. What is the capital of Atlanta?
Georgia.
Oh! How many continents are there? Bro, y'all making us look stupid, bro.
Come on.
16.
Whoa!
How many continents are there?
North America, South America,
okay.
Africa,
okay.
Europe, Asia, Australia.
Is that it?
Are you sure about that?
You can get it. You can get it.
Are you sure about that?
You can get it. South Pole. Right.
You said what?
South Pole. Hold on.
Who was on the $100 bill?
Oh, Ben Franklin.
Okay.
I'm not that dumb.
Hold on.
Who's on the $5 bill?
Abraham Lincoln.
Oh, okay. Hey, hold me up. What's heavier, 8 pounds of rocks or 8 pounds of cotton?
They're the same, bro.
Let's do it, Jay. Well, we got 75 miles an hour.
Uh-huh.
In 1 hour, you will have reached.
I mean, it depends. If your destination is 75 miles, you'll reach your different destination. It depends, right? If you say you're going 75 miles an hour. I mean, you want to reach 75 miles, bro. We simple answer.
Alright, you got it right.
What's up, Logs?
Alright, Luke. So, if you are traveling at a speed of 75 miles per hour,
this.
How many continents are there?
Shut up.
13, right?
We? What you gonna say for the vlog, my boy?
I'm back.
I don't care. I do not care.
Cut,
I don't care. I don't care.
It's fat W today, bro.
We smoking on that Coweta.
Who got this?
Coach Shaddix.
Right. Coach Shaddix. Okay.
You gonna answer a question for us?
Absolutely.
All right. How do you spell spaghetti?
S P A G H T E I.
No.
No. T T I. Spaghetti.
Okay.
That's right. Our coach.
Hey, you be ready.
Who's in the $5 bill?
I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many continents are there?
How many continents? Oh, damn. Oh, I'm sorry. I feel so dumb. I think it's 7.
What's heavier? 8 pounds of rocks or 8 pounds of feathers?
Jackson's on 21. Jackson's
which
on
one's 20. Heavier?
Yeah, which one's heavier?
8 pounds of rocks.
But if you drop them,
continents are there?
I'm the only continent, so 1.
Hey, Chase. What's heavier, 8 pounds of rocks or 8 pounds of feathers?
Nah, the rocks gonna hurt more because you feel of it. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying?
On the $5 bill.
That's Benjamin Franklin.
To travel 80 miles if you're going 80 miles per hour.
Dude, 80 miles. How long would it take me to travel? 80 miles, I'm going how fast?
80 miles an hour.
80 miles. Wait, no, an hour.
Two questions for you.
Yeah.
How many continents are there?
Bro, nobody knows. Yeah.
Wait, okay.
Who's in the $5 bill?
No clue, bro. No clue.
Is that big going?
All right. Gwinnett County is not stupid. You can try that question with somebody else. Come on.
How many continents are there?
Hold on, wait. I learned this song back in the day. Seven.
Who made the light bulb?
What's his name? Thomas Jefferson. No, Albert Einstein.
Let's hear it, coach.
What is the capital of New York?
Brooklyn.
Wrong.
I got a house and my whole house is blue.
What wall? What color you gonna paint the walls?
What did you say? Nothing. The house
is already blue.
What is the capital of New York?
New Jersey.
What the f-
You just say
what? Big homecoming, big homecoming. For the vlog, Miss Chase.
Welcome to the field. The number
one ranked team in the state of Georgia. Hey, it's live. You see the fans? We live today.
What's up, connection?
Oh, yeah, we team. Oh, yeah, we. I don't care.
Yes, sir. There we go. No game, no game.
Over here. Eric. Oh! Oh!
You let the white guy get the megaphone, bro.
I know, right?
Oh! Oh! Peter!
Yes, sir!
YouTube channel in the nation, you know what I mean?
Yeah, nah, yes, sir. Yeah, yes, sir. Yeah.
Get him. Hey, bro. I'ma be back next week, man. Just like got some head and stomach injuries going on, man. But my boy is still taking care of business, so we straight. You know what I'm saying? But I'll be back. I'll be back. Love y'all, boys.
This is dope. There's donuts on the line.
There's donuts. I want the freaking donuts.
Hey, we getting donuts on Monday, dog.
Yes, sir.
Woo! I'm predicting a touchdown. Second and five from the 9-yard line. Touchdown.
Uh-oh. What is that? What is that?
That's one.
We got like seven more to go.
What it is, what's up, let a player keep in touch. We got the game going on over here. DJ CJ coming to you live from the field. And yeah, we trying to get right.
Hey, what formation are we in? Victory?
This is called Boys Victory. And normally the starters would be out there and we'd be checking suck on us.
Whoa, you can't do that.
Sorry. Sorry. We'd be checking suck on us.
We're stupid players.
Hey, Georgia Southern commit, right?
Yeah.
I still need that 40 though. I need my wood
40.
I need that wood. I know you saw it. Come on now.
We get free donuts.
Hit the spin dance. Hit the spin dance. Hit it, Sam. Hit it, Sam. Hit it, Sam. You got it. You got it.